You're right, it's an amazing debut. Could you have imagined or think of something better than that?
No, it was a great debut, but the most important was we won the game. It was a big game, it was a good team, so I'm very happy we won the game.
Yeah, three goals you like the most?
Yeah, I don't know, all my goals are special to me, so I can't pick one, two, three. All the goals were special. Maybe the second goal was much nicer than the others. But goal's a goal, and I'm very happy, very proud, and very proud to get the win for the team. And I think we all did a great job. We all fought really hard.
What do you think of the atmosphere within the stadium?
It was fantastic. You know, it was the first time for me to see this many, you know, fans at the stadium. It was fantastic, the support they showed. It was just great.
Seems that you worked within the defense. You got back.
Yeah, I mean, of course, our defense starts from me, from up top. So I think that we all need to work on defense. We all need to work really hard.
Do you dedicate the goals to anyone, the hat-trick?
Yeah, of course, I dedicate it to my kids, you know, to my family, that and to everybody that has supported me so far and everybody that has believed in me. It's my first career hat-trick, professionally. Professionally, in an official game, yes.